A VPN is supposed to change your location from one country to the other. But what happens when the number one trusted VPN is not even available in your own country on Google Play Store? Now, this is a Google Play Store restriction because when I used a browser to search it on Google, I was able to see that Express VPN is still available on the Google Play Store, but not available to my own country. Thank God it's Android, I was able to download the APK and I wanted to try the free trial. Unfortunately, it's also not available in my country, the free trial. But then, do you want to know how I was able to connect this and use this VPN? Even with this restriction, can I use a VPN to connect a VPN? If you want to find out, come with me. Let's go check it out. Hey, welcome back again to Smart the Bot. It could sound crazy that some VPN app is not available to some country, but yeah, that is it. It is not. So, but this Android, we can pick up the APK file and install it and then try to, you know, check out our new VPN and, you know, check out the free trial and see how good it is. I'm not going to talk so much about VPN here because I've already done that in another video.
What is VPN? How do you use it? And which ones are the best for you? Are you ready? Come, let's share it.
You can click on the cards right now to watch that video. So now that we've downloaded the APK and installed, we're going to put in an email to just test out the free trial. I didn't talk about Express VPN in that video because I couldn't really try it out, the free trial. So now, bam, free trial is unavailable and I have to pay $832 a month to check it out. But of course, there's always a way, and that's what I want to show you in this video. So the first thing we're going to do right now is going to try to turn on another VPN and probably switch to a country location that we all know that the VPN, the Express VPN works, and that is either US or UK, but I like using the UK most times. So I'm going to go to the server, I'm going to select the United Kingdom, connect it, and then we're going to try it out. Now, this is going to be very interesting because I'm going to connect a VPN while Thunder VPN is on. So now that Thunder VPN is on, we're going to type in any mail. Just create any funny email there. Then start the trial. And bam, now it's there. Help improve Express VPN. Hell no, I'm not doing that. I always don't do that. I don't know why. Anyway, let me know in the comment section. And if you do like this video, you can click on that subscribe button right now and turn on the notification bell icon. So before we connect here, let me show you that the Thunder VPN is connected and it's connected to the UK. So we're going to connect why it is connected to the UK to, you know, check out. So as you can see now, our VPN is showing that our current location is the UK. So that's good. But to avoid clash of VPN, we're going to disconnect the other one and then before we connect this one. So let's go in and disconnect Thunder VPN. This free ones to have ads pop up in it. And now we're going to go back and connect our VPN. So you can see right now the Express VPN is connected and it's, you know, moving. We have the key for the VPN connected. Right now we are selecting New York right now, so we've moved to New York and that's it. I usually like to use South Africa so I can watch my DSTV now while I do it. So this is the way you can enjoy Express VPN in countries where it's not available. Until I see you next time, peace.